It's the TC game, period.
We back again with a TikTok challenge. It's called the 10 Finger Challenge. And all our answers that we have, they're going to be 100% honesty. You might not always see this, and you might not always see this, because some of them might be, maybe we might have one or two or three or a few that will be standing up. And here we are, and we about to start.
Oh, okay. So the rules are, if it applies to you, put a finger down. If it doesn't, you just keep your finger up. So first thing we're going to start off with is just the 10 finger regular little thingy.
Put a finger.
Okay. Okay.
Put a finger down if this applies to you. Put a finger down if you like making people smile. Put a finger down if you like making people laugh a little bit. Put a finger down if you act goofy around your friends. Put a finger down if you can be a little bit creepy. Put a finger down if you had paint on your face before. You're a clown. A ho-ass clown.
I thought you were a clown.
Put a finger down if this applies
okay.
to you.
So the next one is going to be...
So I had six...
I had seven.
Six answers.
So the next one is going to be a freaks edition.
And everyone should love this.
Mm-hmm. It's going to be fun. Okay.
I never have I ever.
Oh, hold on, wait. Okay.
I never have I ever. Freaks edition. Let's see how much of a freak you are. Put a finger down if you've ever had a hickey. Put a finger down if you've ever done it with somebody on the first day. Put a finger down if you've ever done it in a public place. Put a finger down if you've ever gotten caught doing it. Put a finger down if you like licking their necks. Put a finger down if you've ever used your tongue while making out. Put a finger down if you've ever bitten somebody's lip while making out. Put a finger down if you're a screamer. Put a finger down if you like getting your hair pulled. Put a finger down if you like it rough. I never
okay,
ever.
Me. I had, you only had three left. I had
three.
Six.
See, I had two on the last one, three on this one. So we're going to see what I have on this one.
Okay, so this one is the Ghetto Black Kids Edition. You want to do this one with us? You ghetto and you black.
Ah! Okay, ready?
You going to do the Ghetto Black Kids with us?
Get your bitch ass up.
Okay. Are you going to do it?
Get your bitch ass up.
Ready? Oh, Lord. Okay, here come the ghetto black kids. Okay.
Put a finger down, hood black kid edition. Put a finger down if your mom rubbed Vaseline all over your face before school. Put a finger down if you get in trouble for not unthawing the meat. Put a finger down if you've never worn sunscreen. Put a finger down if you've seen Friday a million times. Put a finger down if your mom... the ends.
What does that mean?
Put a finger down to know the difference between gunshots and fireworks. Put a finger down if you know somebody named Tookie, Man, Fat Fat, or Pooter. Mm. Put a finger down if your grandma's house was the spot for you and all your cousins.
Yeah.
Put a finger down if you know what taking a walk on Thanksgiving means.
Yeah, you know what that means?
Put a finger down if you wasn't allowed to fight on Facebook first.
What?
You want to let somebody face one first?
You had to say yes, ma'am, or sir to any of your elders.
Shit.
And put a finger down if 90s music on a Saturday meant cleaning up.
Shit.
Put a.
Yeah, I'm at Annie's house.
Six.
You had six left?
Bitch.
I had none. Stop.
Do your shit.
I have six.
Just do it.
I'm sorry.
I love you, Olivia. I only love my family.
Okay, ready
yeah,
for the last
one.
Okay,
love you,
we have a couple more. It's
shut
the
up.
Music edition.
Shut up, bitch ass hoe. Mom, we gotta get our bike out the road.
We're going to do... Nevego, get your bike out the road so I'm gonna get
okay,
ready.
Okay.
This one is... We're gonna have to put our finger down if you know it.
I need the wire charger.
Mine?
Yes,
sure. You gonna leave us alone?
Yes. For the rest of the week.
Okay, rest of the week. You got a couple days. Okay. Okay, here go the music edition.
Don't you
gotta do it?
Yeah, popping pills is all we know. I'm like, yeah, she's mine. Wonder when she'll be mine. You used to call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love. Walking
out, I smash out, I smash out, ayy. I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Sit your pretty ass, as long as you came in the door.
I don't got no tight.
No.
Bad bitches is the only thing that I like.
Don't play with her, don't be dishonest.
I listen to this song to this day.
It's been a long day without you, my friend.
And I tell you,
don't you let
that go. Okay, that was that. I had all my fingers down. I knew all them songs. Okay, here's another one.
If you know all these...
Okay, here's this.
If you know all these songs and you're definitely addicted... If you know all these songs and you're definitely addicted to TikTok...
Spending all my nights alone waiting for you to call me. You're the only one I want by my side. My heart's so cold, I think I'm done with ice. If I leave her, she gon' die. Well, bitch, you done with life. Okay. Roxanne.
Yeah!
All you wanna do is party all night. Go.
Whenever you tell me I'm pretty, that's when the hunger really hits me.
When my heart goes pitter patter, I'll put the nipper on a platter.
Why don't you say so?
Okay. If you know all these songs,
I'm definitely addicted to TikTok.
Okay, this is how many I got left because I didn't know those songs except two.
Here's the
six.
Here's the top.
I know four.
Top 10 songs of 2014.
Alright.
What year were you born?
October 2012.
You didn't supposed to put your birthday out there.
I mean.
You were born 2012? Okay, here go the top 10 of 2014. You might not know these, but you might.
I might know.
Got some club going up on a Tuesday. These hoes ain't loyal.
Oh, I know that song.
These hoes ain't loyal. My lifestyle. First things first, rest in peace, sucker fear.
I'm alone, I'd rather be with you. Fuck these other niggas, I'll be right by your side till 2005.
Okay, nigga, 0 to 100, nigga, real quick.
I know that song, I don't know that part.
Real quick. They tell my niggas, murder team out.
We can go. Bro, this video lit. I had one finger up.
So we 8 minutes in. Mm-hmm.
Okay, here go.
And I just another one. When Pookie grabbed the phone, it's probably gonna be good from the beginning to whenever. Then they gonna be like, we don't want to watch the rest of it.
Yo, try to be your best at.
Okay, we cannot sing or dance. This is gonna be hard for me. Cause I love singing and dancing. Okay. Okay.
Yo, try to do your best at not singing these throwbacks. Part one.
Yeah. I think I might be out too.
Let's talk about you,
and me.
Okay. Oh, I can't believe it. Ooh, ooh, she out on me. Oh, me. I think she won't.
You're winning, man. Good job.
Let's try.
I know that last song, but it was all right.
Yo, try to do your best.
But
I won.
Yeah, she won.
She won this whole thing.
What is this?
We Stupid Biscuits. Okay. We Stupid Biscuits started dancing and singing. Stupid. That's very stupid.
I think I might have another one. Did we do this one? While your mom's not looking? I mean, while your mom's watching? I don't think we did that one. Okay, we finna do this one. While your mom's watching. So, this one you can't do. Because it's going to be me and Nevaeh. You can do it if you want to. Okay. But you don't have to because your daughter here.
Here they go.
Okay. Here we go.
Put a finger down while my mom reacts. Edition. Put a finger down if you ever kissed a boy. Put a finger down if you ever kissed a girl. Put a finger down if you've ever done drugs. Put a finger down if you've ever hit a vape. Put a finger down if you've ever drank alcohol on purpose or more than like a sip from like your parents' drink. Put a finger down if you skipped a class. Put a finger down if you failed a class. Put a finger down if you snuck out of the house. Put a finger down if you lied to your parents about where you were going. Put a finger down if you've ever snuck someone in your house. Put a finger down if you've lied to your mom. Put a finger down if you've ever stolen your mom's clothes and never given them back.
I don't know what that one
put a finger is. Down if you've ever taken money from your mom. And put a finger down if your mom's your best friend.
Okay.
Put a finger down while my mom...
So, Nevaeh not that bad yet. See? Keyword. Yet.
This one time I guess this is my teacher... That was the lowest score I had. My lowest score was...
Okay, we're going to do clumsy edition.
Clumsy edition.
No, are you clumsy?
I'm very clumsy. Well,
I know you clumsy. You fell over pure air before. It was funny.
She
did. She fell over air. Like she was walking and she just fell. It was funny.
I fell yesterday.
See? You want to do it?
Yeah. Okay. Clumsy
Here's clumsy edition.
I just fell on some air.
Put a finger down, but clumsy edition. Put a finger down if you ever woke up with a random cut or bruise on your body. Put a finger down if you ever bit your tongue while chewing. Put a finger down if you ever dropped your phone on your face while laying down. Put a finger down if you ever spilled food on yourself or your clothes while eating. Put a finger down if you ever spilled a beverage on yourself or someone else while drinking. Put a finger down if you ever lost your phone, keys, or ID.
My phone.
Put a finger down if you ever drank spoiled milk by accident. Put a finger down if you ever gotten your nails done and then smudged them within 5 minutes. Put a finger down if you ever dropped your phone and it cracked. Put a finger down if you've ever tripped down the stairs. Put a finger down if you ever tripped up the stairs.
Yeah, I tripped up the stairs.
Put a finger down if you've ever tripped over your own 2 feet. And put a finger down if you've tripped over absolutely nothing.
Nevaeh! Oh my gosh, that was 11 though. That wasn't 10, that was 11. But she trips over like, she will trip over like a little ant if it was possible. Like, literally.
No,
but it'd be funny though.
What's the most clumsy thing I did? It's just walk into a random table and fall back.
But that was actually fun. This video actually had got lit at one point.
Yes, and then I appreciate it, and I liked it, and it's fun.
I fell off my bike.
Hashtag TikTok, because that's where we got this from.
Yes. When I finish to upload this, I'll put where we got it from, and I hope and pray that everyone would like this.
Okay, I'm going to try something. I'm going to do something.
And I hope that we would.
Oh, speaking of clumsy, I fell off my bike.
I hope that y'all enjoyed this.
My wisdom tooth coming in and it hurt so bad.
So, we're going to end this video.
Shout out to Aunt Vivi who not answering.
And shout out to clumsiness because I fell off my bike today.
She scraped her ankle too.
And shout out to Corona that is finna end and things are going back to normal.
Yay!
She didn't answer.
No more quarantine.
She's not answering. But shout out to my BB.
Shout out
to my nephew Kingston. Shout out to all Kingston. My nieces and nephews out
shout
there.
Out to
Ain't
my...
love y'all. And shout out to my sisters and my brothers. I love y'all. And
shout out to my grandma Wanda.
And shout out to. And shout out to my dad.
Shout out to my mom. Because I think she subscribed to us.
Probably
I'm going to have to look. But I don't think she is, though.
And let's see who else.
Shout out to everybody that we really be hanging out with. Like my cousin. They dumb. Like we was texting and we was talking about something stupid. I'm finna show you that video.
Shout out to Walmart.
Because we were sitting here laughing for no reason.
Shout out to Walmart for my tablet. Thank you.
Oh, hold on. Wait a minute. Go, come here. Stand right here. You okay? She just fell. Are you okay? Okay, stand right here. Stay right there.
My knee.
Okay, hold on. Wait.
Yeah, you're better.
No!
I'm with the gang, I'm with the fleet.
Crash the cord.
Okay.
Well,
see y'all later, and I hope it pays positive vibes only, nothing negative. And I pray that everybody around the world is safe and secure. That's about it. So,
crash the party.
We want y'all to, if I have some real subscribers out there, this is what I'm going to put out here. If I have some real subscribers,
shout out to you.
Can you please send us some things to do? Because we don't mind doing it long as it's something we're willing to do.
Actually put something down there. Don't just put something dumb like eat grass, like stuff like that. Cause I remember,
I grabbed a hand.
Like eat grass, like stuff like that. Like no, like challenges and stuff. Like challenges. We was thinking about doing. Like what was we thinking about doing? I forgot what it was called.
We was thinking about doing.
Well, we've been thinking about doing mukbangs, but we haven't got a chance around the.
We do have a chance. We can do
our stomachs ain't like other people that we see on YouTube. They're like they just. Get like a big old platter and they stick it in front of the camera and they start eating and then you see food left over and stuff. So no,
you gotta be concerned.
Just like whenever we did that candy mukbang, we didn't really eat that much.
Yeah,
but the thing is, you have to wait until, like, if you really want to do all that, like that real like mukbang and stuff with all of that food, you cannot eat nothing all day.
Because you know
you finna eat something really, really big.
Yes, and so
like a large Thanksgiving turkey.
And so, like we said before.
Get my good side.
Like we said before, we're gonna leave.
My good side's right
and,
here.
And
get my good side.
It's almost getting dark here in Texas.
No, I like this side.
This is my angel side.
This is my angel side. This is my
hashtag
angel
to Texas.
Side.
I love you to the fullest. And this is the end of the video.
Peace out.
Bye, TC Gang.